Clayton Kershaw gets you to a two strike count, you can pretty much feel like you are out. They're just trying to survive up there.
Comes downhill with a two strike pitch. He gets him to chase a fastball up, two gone. Got a new baseball, delivers a 2-2 to Walker. And strikes him out looking at the knees to finish off a 1-2-3 first. Up to second goes Seager, and the Dodgers with something brewing for Cody Bellinger. Off the hands to first, Walker steps on the bag, guns to second, ricochets off Ahmed. Nobody can find it, and heads up, base running by Seager to come in to score. Dodgers have a first inning lead, 1-0. That was some sloppy defense that helped the Dodgers win the game last night on a ball that Chris Taylor put in play. That is banged into left center field. Base hit, Chris Taylor to drive home Max Muncy, and it's 2-0 Dodgers. Two strikeouts in the first inning. Clayton Kershaw now one shy of 2,500 for his career and three shy of the Hall of Famer Christy Mathewson. Curveball for his third strikeout of the night and strikeout number 2,500 in Clayton Kershaw's career.
Congratulations, Clayton. That is quite an accomplishment.
I know he only has so much room on his shelf, but don't you want to save that one?
Yeah, they rolled that one out.
He's got four strikeouts tonight. He's got 2,501 in his career, and with his next one, he'll tie Matty. 0-2 pitch. He struck him out on the corner, and on three pitches, he has tied Christy Mathewson on the all-time strikeout list. That is amazing. When you look at him tied with that name, one of the all-time great names in baseball history back in the early 1900s, and a guy that people still talk about, and Christy Mathewson. And Kershaw is right there and will pass him with his next one.
The 3-2 from Kershaw to LeCastro. Fastball, call, strike three, and that'll end the inning. Two strikeouts, an inning. The first three. Dodgers 2-0. We go to the bottom of the third.
Jock Peterson 0 for 1.
Here's the 2-0 from Weaver with two outs, and there's a high fly ball hit to deep center, but LeCastro's back and on the warning track makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Third straight inning now. Weaver has set the side down in order, and he's retired the last 10 straight Dodgers.
And just like that, Arizona has the tying run aboard. Gets Varsho swinging. It was as if Varsho gave up on that curve and then had that moment flash through his mind and say, wait a minute, this is a Kershaw curveball. It's coming back down, isn't it? He gave it a weak flail and a miss, the eighth strikeout. Two on, two out. The nine hitter Carson Kelly. 8 Ks, 2 walks, no hits against Kershaw. 2-0 lead for the Dodgers in the fifth inning. There they go. Here it comes. A curve is swatted up the middle on a bounce. It's Hernandez to finish off the fifth. No hits against Kershaw through five.
Here's Austin Barnes, the catcher.
Swing and a miss. Down swinging is Barnes. 5 strikeouts for Luke Weaver. And he's retired the last 13 Dodgers in order. 1-2-3. Fourth consecutive inning. They've gone down.
One away for Calhoun. Bounce to Hernandez. Kind of unsure if he wanted to charge it or wait back on it, but he made the play. 2 up, 2 down on just 4 pitches.
He has averaged 6 innings a start this year, and he's right there right now.
Payoff. Chopper. Backhand Hernandez. He came off the bag. High throw. Hernandez gave it a try, but a little bit high. Bellinger had to come off to catch it. And an infield single, the first hit of the night against Kershaw. Walker at first, 2 out. Kershaw to Peralta, 2-2. Sharply hit, but right at the defense. Muncy fields it, flips to Seager, and ends the inning. Seager at second, Muncy at first. Dodgers looking for their first run since the first inning.
Here comes the 3-1, and Taylor on the ground. Too short. Ahmed the short route to second for the force play, and Bergen came in, did the job.
And Arizona has the tying run aboard with nobody out.
Tap to third. Muncy gets one. And they can't turn two. Ahmed's home, and the Diamondbacks are on the board. It's 2-1.
Pollock still batting for Peterson. Dodgers leading it 2-1. Pollock on the first pitch. A fly ball to center field. Drifting back to the wall. LeCastro, it's gone. A home run. A.J. Pollock. Pinch hitting for Peterson. The first pitch he sees, he hits it over the wall and straightaway center. And the Dodgers take a 3-1 lead.
Ground ball, base hit to center. Betts brings home Hernandez, and the lead is 4-1. Two out, RBI single for Mookie Betts. And just like that, the tying run comes to the plate. First and third, two gone. A 1-2 pitch from Blake Treinen. Rolled to short. Seager will go to second, and that's the inning. McGee delivers and strikes him out, and the Dodgers win their 10th in a row at home.